द सुप्रिंटेंडेंट इज एट टीके बटकर
winning her silver medal in athletics under your tenure and not after that. Do you really think the role of the secretary is that instrumental and the reason why we have not been winning in athletics is you have not been the SECI after that time?
Yes, sir. The practice was regularized by me. I did used to call the captain that why the practice is not going on. I used to call Mr. Shyam Kishore. I used to call Mr. V. Ganeshwar Rao, and a very smart. I had a good help from Mr. Vipul because he was also GSEC. And I thank Mr. Vipul for that.
This year, was there ever a problem within the team where you were at the center of the problem? I'll tell you why I'm telling you this. Are you a good team player or not? First answer that and then answer the first question. Are you a good team player or not?
Yes, I have been a part of a number of teams and there has been only a flaw in one of them. So I believe I'm a good team player. If you have listened to my SOP, I told I'm a governor technology literary society.
How many people do you coordinate with in the technology literary society? How many co-girls do you have? Don't tell me how many members do you have, tell me how many co-girls do you have.
There are three girls for each section.
Each section, right? And which section are you a part of?
I'm currently a part of the Hindi section.
And on what events do all these nine girls come together and work on? One thing? Apart from the Alankar, which is the annual thing. Apart from Alankar, at what platform do these nine people come together, strategize and work for something common?
They work for Gymkhana.
That is very evident because they are governors appointed in the Gymkhana. They are mentioned in the
Gymkhana rule.
Listen me out. They are mentioned in the constitution, right?
Yes, sir.
So tell me, don't tell me they work for the Gymkhana. That is understood. Tell me at what point do they come together, strategize and work towards a common direction?
They come together. I am not getting your question directly. If you could explain it more, it would be very good.
What other than publishing Alankar do these girls do which are a part of the team, right? What other than publishing Alankar these nine girls come together and do? Nine girls come together and publish Alankar. What else?
Okay. As per Gymkhana, we have to only publish Alankar, but presently, as an initiative of the past governors and the present governors, we are going on with Hang On and we are going to release a newsletter, and if you want a copy, it will be in your hands tomorrow.
Why is it not today?
An answer for that is, I cannot control the printing process.
Ankit, something that you want to tell us that a social initiative you take, which was not mentioned in your show. Any social initiative that you have taken as such?
When I was the head of Shaurya, I made it sure that we were helping Gopali Youth Welfare Society and we gave them ₹10,000.
Wait a minute. In what capacity did you manage to get a hold of ₹10,000 and give it to Gopali Youth Welfare Society?
In what capacity I...
Were you actually in charge of the finance of the fest?
I had to convince the finance of the fest, and as a team member, you have the role to convince others to take that.
Was that enough, convincing the finance of the finance head of the fest?
Yes, it was.
Do you know there is a post called President Technology Student Gymkhana who takes care of all the finances of all the fest above you?
Yes.
So what capacity did you actually take this step of, actually, it's a very noble thing that you did. It's a very good thing I'm saying, but in what capacity did 10,000 rupees come out of Shaurya's account and went on to Gopal Vikram Sampath Society account?
President Technology Student Gymkhana also appreciated it.
You need to mention that.
Sorry, for not mentioning it.
Sir, this is an obvious question. Obvious answer is?
And the obvious answer is, my third year batchmates know from when I wish to contest for the post of Vice President. And they know the answer from when I wish to contest for the post of Vice President. And it is not just 1 month that I have decided to contest for the post of Vice President.
Yeah.